it's in our hands. Lose sight of what isn't necessary.